There are several good videos on turning the heel and toe available, and I'm making this one basically for my own reference and sharing it. I may have a slight twist on it from what some others do, but maybe it'll be helpful. I finished the leg here, and I have the back set of needles up, and I've stopped in the front, so I continue on around to the back. I'm going to start by pulling up two needles on the front half of the cylinder. Same thing on the other side. With the rest of the decrease, I'll just pull up one. Move my heel hook up. I'm just using the old two-prong. I've used the forks a few times, had several different ones, and these seem to work very well for me. Decrease. Move my heel hook. Now I've got the last one to pull up on this side. When I pull up the last one on this side, I'm going to put two down on the opposite. One up, two down. One up, two down. Just about finished here with the increase. One up and two down. Now the first two that I put up to start the decrease, I have one of them down now, and that's going to be the last one, last time on these. Pull one up. Two down. One up. I don't really need to put down, but just for clarity, put those two down. And that's where I finish the heel and the toe. This is an unwashed sock, and normally in this area here is where we see a hole develop if we don't do some kind of manipulation, and these have come out quite well. At least I think so. I'm pleased with it.